Meteorologist Adam Solares to give a look at your Saturday evening forecast. The cloudy skies will continue throughout the overnight, but we will see snow become more numerous, especially after midnight, with more bands moving in towards the 6, 7, 8 o'clock hours. That's where you're going to see some visibility issues and your best chance for some accumulating snowfall. As we head through late morning into early afternoon, that snow does start to wind down, become very isolated, and we'll watch for a few lake effect bands to try and make their way in here as we head through the evening. But if you have any big game plans, any parties that you're looking to attend to Sunday evening, you should be good to go. Just watch out for some of these bands and also the slick spots on the roadways from the snow that falls during Sunday morning. And then Monday morning, we will see a clearing trend, but it will be frigid out there with wind chills getting down near 10 below and overnight lows in the single digits. Your snowfall forecast for late tonight through Sunday, 1 to 3 across the entire area. You get closer towards 2 to 4 as you head closer to the lake, with some more lake effect bands influencing those totals. Your exclusive 10-day forecast has 35 on Sunday, but those temperatures throughout the afternoon will be falling throughout the day. 22 only for the high on Monday, and we'll stay in the 20s for a good part of the upcoming week as we slowly climb back into the 30s by next Saturday.